fibrous and unkempt. This material is a far cry from the fine garments worn by the silk masters. Okay. Cool. That was kind of cool. Yeah, I know, right? Let's go do the other one. We need to kill some mutated silk moth. I guess we have to pop these things. No? Okay, here we go. And they have some probably a knockback ability. They usually have a knockback ability. Okay. Ooh, look! Boots with no stats. Amazing. That's the end of the sergeant. It's gonna take the cocoon. Yeah, I don't know what they do. No clue what what the cocoons do, but I guess it's just for looks. Shimmering pollen. Oh, look at this. Mutated silkworm. Oh, so we can actually kill these things as well? Cool. Or do we? It's spinning silk! What's it doing? No, don't hit me. I'm trying to kill this thing. Oh, okay. Yeah, it actually counts. Good. Good to know! Oh. Chen may be a stupid, boring, lazy, fat old uncle, but doesn't mean I don't respect him. Yeah, remember that, kids. Angry grandpa much? Stop rapping me! Stop rapping. See what's in there. Oh, here's one up in the air. Yeah, max zoomed out. Still really close. Okay, let's get this show on the road. Pierce. Well, Pierce as Fraps is not trying to cooperate with me. It did work properly before, now it's just. Herder. There we go. Alright, done with the little guys. Let's move on to this horrible silk monster. Hurry up! Yeah, I'm rooted to the fucking ground. Calm down, bitch. This is huge. There it is. I found it. Yes. Bait and defeat. How? Wait, what? How do I bait him? Supposed to click something here? Ah, there we go. It's a muff run something. I don't know what it is. Come on. That thing is really, really big. Look at the rogues, like, what the fuck, man? Whoa. Oh, okay. I think I freed all of them, did I? I think so. Reducing all incoming damage by 150%. Wow, what the fuck was that? Holy shit. Okay, must have had some kind of damage increase, I guess. That was awesome! Yeah, it was actually really cool. 5-6 quests, quick to finish. I mean, like, yeah, and they actually kept that promise, that's amazing. No, I'm not kidding, it's actually amazing that they kept that, kept... Love things, Yes, okay, so we're done with the Silk Masters. Oh, hello. Never mind. I'm not here. Ooh, look at this. Half Hill Goat Herd. I guess. Half Hill Goat Herd, okay. So, if you watched my previous videos, you know that I've already been here, done all the quests that I can find. But we're going back with the precious Lily. Lily. Well, yeah, I have to fab today. I need to keep my schedule, you know. It's really important. Look at this! There's a village up here and a big fish statue. Yeah, I can see. You think the Jinju built this place? I don't know. But yeah, I've already done the quests here, so let's keep going. Let's go to the Zin Falls. Hangzi Falls, Hangzi. Whatever. Can't be bartered. Am I going the right way? Yeah, kinda the right way. Oh, fuck's sake, Fraps, this is fucking bugging me. Mad, bro. Very mad. Very. What the fuck? There's a quest here. What? Or is it bugged like the other one? No, there's actually a quest here. What the fuck? Huh? Muddy water. Use Mud Mug's vial to gather muddy water. It's a bit leak. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, in the previous session where I played, I went to Nessingware's camp expedition, whatever, and picked all the quests. All the quests! And it still gave me an exclamation mark on the map. And I'm like, what the hell? I picked all the freaking things I could find. Is this good enough? I had to go into the water. Ow. Hey, look at that waterfall! Yeah, I'm here. Going down! And Fraps is being a retard, so I'm gonna restart Fraps. There we go. I don't know. You should never update something that actually works. Fucking annoying. I updated my drivers and Fraps is like, what? I don't like you anymore. Shut the fuck up. Okay, let's get some muddy water. I see. Here we go. Muddy water. We'll slowly spill the water while you are moving. Plan your path carefully. Oh my god! Wow. Oh god. Yeah, this dude is taking that one. Okay, this will be interesting. This will be interesting. So we need to stock up on this shit. Oh my god, okay. Yeah, let's get going. Wow, I've never done a quest like this before. Not really good or anything, but whatever. Wow, you need to gather so much mud. War collision, really? What? Really? Oh. I thought you had to take, like, the water while it was, like, dripping out of the flask or, you know, but apparently not. Vial. Try spilling now, vial! I'm vial. No, I'm not. Really. My favorite part was when you splashed mud water in my eyes. I'm being sarcastic, by the way. Oh god, that is awesome. Okay, so there are fuckloads of mounts in the way. I love that. That's just perfect. Using your hand is rocket science. There we go. I need to remove her. Okay. Look, here it comes now. How was the brewery, Uncle? Hey, Fatso. Huh? What? What's up? Oozing everywhere. Okay. Speak with Chen and listen to his story. What happened, Chen? We'll find out. Yeah, I bet he went there like, there are hoes in here. And a lot of creepy stuff. If he went to the Stormstout Brewery. I think he did anyway. Yes, he should have, yeah. Wow, okay. I thought it was a cutscene, but apparently not. I found the brewery and okay. So we have Stormstout food. Okay. And drink. Restore health must remain seated while drinking. So we are actually inside the Stormstar Brewery right now. This is really cool. This is what I really enjoy. You remember the Temple of the Eight Serpent? You could actually do quests there and then go like you got the storyline of the place and then you like you know what happened and why and okay, here's someone. Hello? We are not accepting unruly elemental. Attacks have a chance to cut tips in. I'm no visitor. I'm Shen Storm. You should leave. But we are family. Yeah, something is not quite right. There's a big fucking elemental over there and they don't want to speak with us. Are you deaf? Bring it on, bitch! Increases haste but reduces chance to hit for 10 seconds. Cool. Whatever. 100 hand strike. Ah, cool. I was shaken but did not give up. I pursued the strange old brute to ask him some more questions. Guess I could get some health back. I mean, I didn't lose that much. I have 4.7 million health. What the hell? Did it go this way? Oh god. I think it went this way. Yeah, the other ones are unlocked, right? Yeah, there's not even a path there, so I guess. Look at this. Yeah, okay, now it's. Oh no, it's closed. It's called a area portal. Or yeah, it's kind of like it's a portal basically. I will explain later. Come speak with me. Let's sit down and talk. Have a beer together. Of your horrible beer? What the fuck? You're insulting me. What the hell? Wook wook. Wow, I can attack even when like even when shadowing. Look. Wook wook. Yeah, I really, I'm not kidding. I really enjoy, you know, having a story to the actual instances and raids. Yeah, see, it's not like you go onto Wowpedia and you're like, oh, the backstory is this. Okay. Or you have like in when ICC was launched. People are having fun outside, that's for sure. Bear-crazed vermin. Okay, I do not have any roll ability. What is this? Okay, this has to be the end, I guess. Whoa, go away! That has to be a demon or something. Transformers? Oh no.